Now, and you are good to go.
Okay, so first I have a question for you guys. Have you ever went to the doctor and they take your blood pressure and they give you this weird number and you don't know what it means?
Yes.
Okay. Well, I'm going to show you how they do it. So we're going to start by identifying the parts of a stethoscope. This is what they use to listen to your heart contract. So these are the earpieces. This is the bell. You can remember that when like you're holding it. This is the diaphragm. If you have it in your ears, make sure not to tap on this too loud or you will blow your drum. It is very loud. And then this is the stem where the tubing connects to the diaphragm. So. And then parts of the blood pressure cuff. This is obviously the cuff. This is the valve, the bulb, and it's a really hard word to say, but this is the sphygmomanometer. Try and say it. It's really hard. Okay. So anyways, when you put this on, it should be... There's little cheat sheets right here. So for your left arm, it has to line up with your artery because your artery is like right here. Oh, it's always on the inside of your arm closest to your body, and that's where this line should line up. And then, so your range is, a normal blood pressure is 120 over 80. If you have anything higher, like, so 130 over 90 is elevated. And then hypertension stage 2 is 140 or higher, or if it's the body number is 90 or higher. And then hypertensive crisis, that's when you should go to the ER. That's anywhere over 180 and higher than 120 for the body number. That's like really high. And then there's an example of what it sounds like to you when you're taking the blood pressure.
That's awesome display there.
And that noise is very accurate because sometimes it's hard to pick up the sound when there's all that distraction noise. So, yeah, that's how you get your blood pressure.
Well done. That's amazing. Constipation noises. I'm recording.